machine like designed with Microsoft.
So
I would think it was another Adobe
Photoshop. Fix my laptop and download Adobe
Photoshop.
That's when I will get what you are doing. Do that magic you.
No, actually it's being used to it. Once you get on it, if you spend one whole day on it.
It's like everything now. It's like language. It's practical. So the more you practice,
all the more tabs that I highlighted, it is at times you might want to, if you are not used to it, you might not even know where it is. File this one. Mm-hmm. So, but when you know, fine, this is what I want to do first, then this is where to find what I want to do. So,
really, it's
so that means you can't use phone for all these things.
No, there are applications. Photoshop is on phone. It's on an iPad. You can install it on your iPad.
You said I need a big Google crash.
No, it won't. No. These ones are mobile apps.
Mobile apps are designed for mobile phones, basically. So they are not as heavy as it is. And also, mobile phones also have classification.
So like this kind of tab now, I can download this Photoshop on this thing.
Is it an Android tab or an iOS?
An Android.
Okay, if it's an Android, it's just going to Play Store.
And it will
be
acting Photoshop.
So, but almost everything we learned on the Samsung is applicable there. So that's what makes it easier. So you
can work on
yes,
the go.
Yes, you can make adjustments. Like the design we just did, I don't think I saved it. Yeah, but you can continue from where we started on your this thing. But for a computer or a Mac, it has to be. So, I actually just wanted to show pictures editing. You can continue.
Tomorrow's another day.
Next time, we could edit it.
How many pictures is that?
Yes.
16 pixels.
Wow.
It's not too far from this.
We could let's just be around with the levels.
16 pixels.
We could
so we can remove the background, for example. They just lie, they keep lying to us.
Then it looks
like change the laptop on his leg now.
And then that's not good. And then we can try to do a lot of things. Let's say.
Okay, now a ready picture like this, can we split this ready picture in two layers also?
It depends on the camera that cameras determine. There are some cameras that not like layers, but they save their properties separately. If you snap a picture, they will tell you this is where blue is, this is where red is. So if I want to pick out red, I'll just say red. That's what they do in film, in television industry. Many of the things you see on TV is just mirage. Really, they did it with cotton. It's just, they call it maybe green room or green room.
Chroma.
Yeah. They do it, so they now put somebody that sat on this kind of chair.
Now see him on,
be like, wow, this is fine. So really, it's just how well they got used to it. So we can, there are a lot of things we can even change the color, but I'm rushing. So really, Photoshop is good. We've scratched it, and then we'll go there. I would look for the mobile version. That one would be one. I know it exists. I've seen it on the app store. So thank you for your time.
Thank you very much.
Audio Jungle.
Workshop 2018 and
first day. So it continues tomorrow by 9 a.m. So thank you. Bye bye.
Thank you. God bless you.